Publicis Groupe, the world's third largest advertising and communications group, reports full-year results for 2012. Maurice Lévy, welcome.
Bonjour.
You are the CEO of Publicis Groupe. What are your comments on your full-year results?
We had a superb year, record year, the historical year of Publicis. We never had delivered such number, be it on revenue, margin, net profit, cash flow. We have beaten all our hopes and expectations. And this, despite the fact that the market has not lived up to our expectations. While we were expecting the market to grow by about 5%, the reality that the market will finish by something below 3%. And we have seen what happened during the summer where the market collapsed. Why have we been able to deliver such numbers? I think three elements. The first one, our strategy. Our strategy both in digital and emerging market, which we call now fast-growing market. And this has given us some very strong position and very good growth. These two segments have grown by 6.6%, while in some other area the market was negative. So thanks to our very strong position, which represents more than 50% of our whole business, we had that number. The second thing is that we have been able to change pretty quickly our strategy and to adapt to the situation of the market. The market was going down. We have made the right decision in order to protect our margin and to make sure that we will be not disappointing all our stakeholders. The last aspect is that while we were doing all this, we have at the same time protected our balance sheet and work very hard on delivering an extremely robust balance sheet for 2013. So we are off a very good start for 2013.